Oh, here we go. She won the Yankee Miss Pageant.